friends, romance, countrymen, lend me your ears. I come to bore Caesar, not to praise him. The evil that men to do lives after them. The good of interred with their bones, with their bones. So let it be with Caesar, the noble Brutus. Hath told you Caesar was ambitious. If it were so, it was grievous fault, and grievously hath Caesar answered it. Here, under leave of Brutus and the rest, for Brutus is an honorable man. So are they all honorable men. Wait. Sana?
Go.
All honorable men.
Hi.
Yeah.
Come, I speak to Caesar. Funeral. He was my friend, faithful and just to me. But Brutus says he was ambitious. And Brutus is an honorable man. He but brought many captives home to brave.
Three.
Whose ransoms did the general copper spill? Did this in Caesar seem ambitious? When the four have cried, Caesar hath kept ambitious should be made of sterner stuff. Yet Brutus says he was ambitious, and Brutus is an honorable man. You all did see that on the Lupercal, I thrice presented him a kingly crown, which he did thrice refuse. Was this ambition? Ambition. Yet Brutus says he was ambitious. And sure, he is an honorable man. I speak not to disprove what Brutus spoke, but I hear I am speak what I do know. You all did love him once, not without cause. The cause withholds you then the mourn for him. O judgment, O judgment, to art fled to brutish beasts, and men have lost their reason. Bear with me.